So nails are finished. Well, toes, excuse me. Toes are finished. I'm about to go to the beauty supply store now. Ooh. Chad, these parking spots is tight. I ain't trying to hit nobody's car. Oh, hill where I is. You feel me? It's been a minute, y'all, since I got my toes done. My toes have not been done since February, for Cameron's birthday. Maybe if I clean y'all off, that'll help. Jeez. Don't y'all love when people do this? Let me clean. Cheek, why you ain't make sure it was clean before you started vlogging? That's the real question. It feels good to treat myself to a pedicure. My nails that I put on, they, remember I told y'all they were for... They are from Family Dollar, not were from Family Dollar, I guess. So I've been putting them through it, washing dishes and stuff. So they cracked. Everything else looks good. I could replace these two, but I think I'm just gonna soak them off and put on some shorter ones that I also got from Family Dollar. But anyway, I'm rambling. Kaden is getting a facial by the wonderful esthetician Cameron. She already did hers, and her skin is flawless, guys. Kim, what did you use?
I used a charcoal mask. I actually borrowed it from my mom.
Oh, okay. Did you moisturize?
Not yet, but okay. I put a charcoal mask on him, and now I'm going in with the cleansing scrub so I could just wipe it all off.
Hello, yeah. People.
Yes. I did go to the beauty supply and got some 4A kinky curly clippings.
Look at me. I just want to see me. Yeet, turn it around. Turn it around. Turn it around, people. People, she's hairless. She's hairless. That's why she bought this.
12 inch, 10 inch, 8 inch, 7 inch. Babe, what was that? You okay? Oh no.
Oh no.
How did that happen? Oh Jesus.
All right, Kale, let's go.
All right. I'm
going to
head out.
Kale said, let's go. So, I got the clip in. That was the Kool-Aid you just made. Y'all, it's a lot going on. So, 2 packs of those. Then, I also got this. And then, I also got this. And then, I already had this Gorilla Slot. It's not... I'm actually trying to do what Miss Naturally Mary did on this video, where she has her leave out, but she's like treating her leave out, if you will, with some curling cream, Eco Styler, and some she used Got to Be. I didn't have that. I wasn't buying any because I already had Gorilla Snot. And then I just had a wig cap and I lost it. So yeah. That's what we got going on. I'll show y'all my face a little bit. Hey, y'all. Hey. All right, fam bam. So, we cleaned up. We actually even moved the refrigerator and got behind that, which was really good to do because we have not done that since we've been in this house. So, that was good. It was forced, but it was good. I completed the first part of my hair. Like I was telling y'all, I molded my leave out. I don't know if I mentioned this earlier, but, or maybe in a previous vlog, I cut out the hair that was in for my sew-in. I do remember saying that. So yeah, I washed my leave out, molded that down, stretched it with the method that Mary used in her video, and then just tied it down with this scarf. It is 8:10. I'm actually also thinking about what Babe can wear because we need to go out of town tomorrow. So I'm going to go ahead and pick out his wardrobe. I just picked out mine. Y'all, I really need to do my closet because it's a hot mess. It took me far too long to find the match to one of the sandals that I have not worn in a long time that I'm just determined to wear. But I finally found it, so I'm happy about that. So I just need to have a moment to think about what Babe can wear tomorrow, check the weather. Don't think the kids are going, so I think we're good there. So we won't be scrambling in the morning. Look who we got, y'all.
Look who they got, y'all.
Why we got you?
It brought my head, said I needed it, y'all. Truckers don't go nowhere without this. This is part of our trucker kit, hits it.
Yeah, so we at the Quick Trip. We met him at
Natural,
the Quick
Trip. Y'all at Natural Gas, and we not at Quick Trip.
Oh.
My bad, bro. My bad.
You see what I'm saying?
Natural Gas. Oh,
yeah.
It's real.
It's
not Quick Trip. We at Natural Gas. That's
it's
cool.
It's called Clean Energy Fuels. I'm not doing a plug-in or add-in.
Man, you always talking about a plug-in.
I'm not doing a plug-in. Every time you talk about something, you got to tell them you're not plugging it in. Unless they want us to plug it in, they got to send us that check.
That's what you got to say. That's the disclaimer.
That's the cut that check, Clean Energy.
Okay.
Cut that check, Anna Marie.
Annie Chung.
Cut that check.
Yeah, we just talking about that.
Cut that check,
but
y'all.
Yeah, the truck is rolling
I love
in.
Y'all
Wendy's
so,
over there.
So much, fam bam. I'll see y'all later.
Dad, did you hear what I said?
What?
I said that gas is hot.
Oh yeah, it's hot, boy. It's hot. It's $3.99.
He looking at the pump over
Can
here.
Can I have the thing?
I pumped over here yesterday. It was like $4.
Yay, mommy. Show it to me.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Let me roll my window up before he dropped my camera.
Mwahaha.
Alright, I love y'all.
Hello.
Alright, I'll talk to y'all soon.
Hi, Sam Bell. So, I'm just here for being a viral fan, and you better subscribe to our videos or you're gonna get squirted with your internal charger.
Mwahaha.
You're gonna be surprised.
But I can't make a left back onto.
Hello, people. So, subscribe to our channel and stay kinda in this camera. Love you. That was my dad. He's the most nicest dad I ever met. The most coolest. And and whole history of mankind. One day, I'll be like that. Subscribe to our channel. Turn that bell on. We drop it all, bangers all year long. Peace out.
So we're back at the house now. I am officially going to end this vlog. Thank y'all so much for hanging out with the tribe and our shenanigans. It's been a day. Nothing too crazy, but still a glimpse into our life. So we will see you all in the next video. Well, we won't see you all. Like, I gotta start rethinking the stuff that I say to close out the vlog. You will see us later when we decide to share more of our life. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for hanging with the tribe, the fam bam today. See y'all later.